We're doing one of our favorite treatments in the office, which is hair rejuvenation, focusing on his frontal hairline, including the receding area and the temple, and then we're gonna work our way back a little bit to the vertex part of the crown. Injections. We're going to follow the areas that he has some thinning, especially in the front part of the hair. A lot of younger guys, as they develop,